That's a parliamentary man. I would like to say something for all of you, please. The reason you have elected offices for fiduciary responsibility, that means legal and settlement on and on. I recognize what you're saying in the bylaws. However, you got to read also in the bylaws to say each county can make their own bylaws. And they don't, all they have to do is follow this. Not only that, the plans of organization, the Robert Rules of Order, and if you all don't have this, the campaign financing manual, right? We are governed by all this too, including the laws of the state of North Carolina. And I'm listening at some of you. You take one manual, you read one manual, and you think that is set in stone, and that is not correct. However, when we elected the president of this organization, we gave him fiduciary responsibility to interpret the laws as he see them, and the rest of us need to make adjustments to him. And what I mean is, sir, how you interpret the bylaws, I don't agree with him, because you were making it specific saying that the secretary can tell the president what to do. Let me finish. The reason I'm saying that is to get a point across. You were just saying that she can't tell him what to do. But the bylaws also state that she would clear everything through him before. Okay, I quit. You all interpret.